Shake up the happiness. Wake up the happiness.
Merry Christmas, everyone. This is going to be a What I Got for Christmas 2021. I've done this for, I think this is my fourth time doing it. 2018, 19, 20, 21. Yes, this is my fourth time. And this year we're actually going to have Zach do his in a different video. So please keep that. I'm getting there. I'm getting there. No, I'm getting. So,
hello.
We're doing him in a different video.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Yep. And, if anyone watches that time, I'd say hi.
Okay. So, yeah, let's get started. Okay. So, I did get, this thing, which is like aromatherapy and like spritz up. And I got like essential oil, or not essential oil. Yeah, they're essential oils. And they have like a bunch. Of like, if I can open it, would be nice. A bunch of like scents and everything. So,
okay, so now I'm gonna vlog my stuff. Hello, welcome back to your channel. It's me, Zachary Addy, and today we're gonna see what we're gonna do for our present.
What I got, and then we're doing you in different videos.
What me got, and then we're gonna do I got for a different view.
Yeah. So can you go get my Christmas Eve? They're right here. Right, so I'm gonna show my Christmas Eve presents first. Since Christmas Eve was yesterday when I'm filming this. So, okay, so the first one, this was from my aunt, my uncle, and Chris and Allie. They got a purple shirt. So, yeah, so one day I'll be wearing matching. So that'll be cool. And then we have next. I got this. Who gave me this? This was from Adrian Angelina. And it has a bunch. Yeah, Marie Antoinette. It has like a bunch of crocheting stuff. That's one. And then the other one has that stuff. So, yes, it's very cool. And then this one was from. Alyssa and Bella, and it's in the name of Disney, and literally it has like a bunch of those are receipts and it's like a bunch of like Disney stuff so that I can crochet. So, and yes, there is some samples in here, so I am going to use that. So that's Christmas Eve gifts. Okay, so for stocking I got flips. I got Kinder milk chocolate. I like chocolate. This is more chocolate. It's frosty. And then we have a candy cane. M&M's that we normally get every year. We normally get filled with something. It has M&M's, whatever. But this year we got M&M's. We got chapstick. And it's holiday cocoa, pumpkin pie, and candy cane.
Ooh.
Ooh. And then I got a back scratcher.
So,
wait, what's these?
Like,
wait, what's these?
Okay. But yeah, because we were open presents, like I just extended it and I gave it to Zach and he's like, oh.
Wait, what is these?
And then here, just hand them all to at the same time. So I'm obsessed with this one product, and it's called Color Street, and it's like sticker nails in a way. I mean short story sticker nails, but I got the blue one. Which one's this one? I don't know what this one is, but there's the blue one. And then I got this one. This one I used at my 16, which I love. And then Mimi's. So I'm obsessed with Color Street. So yes. So those are all my stockings. So now we're gonna get into more. So this gift was from Zach. He gave me a gift. And it was the Squishy Pig. So he's handing me my gift. So Squishy Pig. And then this one is, it's a sweater from Brooklyn and Bailey. I like them a lot. So, yeah. Oh my gosh, swear from something. And then I got a shirt.
That has
the Rapunzel on it. So that's cool. The next thing I got was a backpack. Because my backpack is ripping. I've had it since like 2016 and it's ripping a lot, like the back of it here. So I'm very, very happy that I got a new one that I could bring to school. And then this one is the holiday special of Rapunzel. So she's very, very pretty, which actually I've been seeing this on Instagram a lot lately. And I'm very happy. And then, yeah, do these next. And then I got like an organizer type of thing, or laptop case, or but yeah.
Wait, do I just hand them to you?
Yeah, hand them all together. So then these, this one's like a little pocket mirror from Vera Bradley. And then this one is like an ID badge thing, which I might put my school ID, even though I don't use it, but whatever. And then this one's a little wallet type of thing. So yeah. Whoa. Easy, Zach. Can't go that quick.
Purple sweater.
Yeah, because I got a lot of purple stuff. A lot of purple stuff. My parents are in the kitchen, so if you hear them, I'll just ask. But yeah. This one is Clouds, and it's memoir.
I just want to tell you they yell at you.
No, they're not yelling. No, they're not. This is a memoir. I watched this movie on Disney Plus, and it's actually a really good, really good movie. So I'm actually going to read the book. It's really nice. It's called Clouds. And then this one is another book, and it's called The Fault in Our Stars. I've always wanted to read this book, but I never actually read it, so now I'm going to read it over winter break. And then this one, Fluffy Socks, because I'm obsessed with fluffy socks, trust me. You know me, I'm obsessed with them, so yeah. And then this one, it's an Apple Watch band that has like balloons really, from Disney Parks, which is really nice. And then this one is hair clips. Everyone is obsessed with these on TikTok. So I asked for them for Christmas and I got them. So yeah, now we're gonna go into like the special gift. Okay. So my gift, I don't really want to show the date so much, but Winter Blast, if you remember from last year, I vlogged Winter Blast a little bit, and it's a retreat that my church and I go to. So yes, I'm finally going this year, so I'm really excited. And then the next one, which is kind of like Jack and I, is like a present for everyone's present kind of thing. I got the Spirit jersey, and then we got like a bunch of like 50th anniversary pins, and we found out that we are going to Disney in the new year. So yeah, you have to watch out for those vlogs. So I'm really excited and happy.
Me too.
To
the 50th.
Yeah. So yeah. Merry Christmas, happy holidays, happy new year.
You could say in your video.
Okay.
Can I say? Yeah.
Okay, so Merry Christmas, happy holidays, happy new year, whatever. But yeah, this is all my gifts, and I'm very happy that I got all of them, and it's everything I want. So yeah. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe for the stuff I want to say. Sorry, my TikTok slash musical account is where I want to be. And yeah, so I'm happy. Oh my god. So yeah, Merry Christmas, happy holidays, happy new year, and everything in between. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next video. Bye!